There's a great analogy of thinking about kids playing in a sandbox. You think about multidisciplinary, all the kids are in the same sandbox and they're each building something, but their backs are all turned to each other. Transdisciplinary means all the kids in the sandbox are working together to build a sandcastle, authentically generating the ideas together and then doing the work together. And that's, for us, what we're trying to do with prematurity. The word collaboratory is a mix of collaboration and a laboratory.
Even though there has been decades of research in preterm birth, little progress has been made largely because scientists have been working in their silos independently.
Putting profit ahead of infant health.
There's something wrong with this article.
This has become normal.
It's interesting that as the health sector, we sometimes think we can tackle a major health epidemic alone.
So I think researchers, we all want to, you know, be the top of our field, we want to lead the research, but being comfortable with stepping back, allowing women of color to lead studies, right? Being comfortable with looking at yourself and just really understanding your positionality and how you should move forward or allow space.
These stories are just a few of the millions that make up the everyday lives of Black women in America.
Collaboratories allow us that space and opportunity to do things differently and bring more people to the table.
It was an evolution for the Preterm Birth Initiative to realize that actually our number one priority affecting preterm birth is racism. And I promise that is not what we would come up with in the lab.
If we're really interested in moving the mark in preterm birth, we need to involve those who are most impacted because they see the world differently than we do.